passe T Junction Nickel Lake Nsukka Road in Enugu State has been a nightmare for many motorists and travelers, irrespective of the season. The road is a major exit out of Enugu State capital to Nsukka and the northern states. Sometimes, passing through the road without spending hours in gridlock, especially in the morning and evening, is a miracle. Those living along the axis, as well as motorists plying that road, share their experiences.
I've been suffering a lot, precisely in the rainy season. We don't have any access road in this place. We are managing up. It has been a difficult thing in this area. There is nowhere people can divert to wherever they are going when there is any jam here. This place is very, very difficult. I'm just telling you.
The chairman of New Home Neighborhood, Mr. Bennett Okoli, and others say they resorted to self-help to fix the road linking their street to the T junction.
Anybody passing this road will see that once it's 8 o'clock to 9 in the morning, it becomes very difficult to move here. And there is this road has been another route people can use to divert the hold up, but it's stuck now. It's terrible. Morning and evening, sometimes even in the afternoon, you'll see hold up here. So that is the situation. This place is timber. You can see this. To my right here is the timber market. To my left is the Ihioma Street. This is Timber Junction, leading to T Junction down. This is a major street, Ihioma Street. To come and ease the suffering, we are suffering. It's not only those living in this neighborhood. Though anybody using this road will enter into the problem. If this road is done, if there is hold up here, people can use the road to even enter Ababa and avoid the hold up.
However, Enugu State Commissioner for Works, Mr. Greg Nnaji, when contacted, said the state government is committed to infrastructure development in the state and assured that road construction and rehabilitation are a major priority for the Enugu State government.
That infrastructure development is a prime responsibility, and we'll make efforts to treat everybody or whatever, treat any intervention as it comes.
It is worthy of mention that reconstruction of the connecting bypass will help to reduce the gridlock along the Noah's T Junction Nsukka Road in Enugu State.